Hi, my name is Mick Rock. I'm coming to Argentina to do a Queen exhibition.
There's going to be a lot of stuff that have not been published or have not been seen.
But what I did do very deliberately was had to get the eye right, because her eyes you can see quite clearly, Marlena's. I wanted them hooded, because they're a little bit more dangerous and more rock and roll. So that was a bit of a fucking lark. We get the pictures back. And there's still some debate about what the front cover's going to be, whether it's going to be the black or the white. We made the right decision. Of course, it became one of the most famous pictures of rock and roll, and they appropriated it for the Bohemian Rhapsody video. It's the biggest Queen exhibition that I have so far done.